Dear Madison, my love. We've been dating for 10 months now, but I feel as if I've loved you my whole life. When our glances met again last June, I knew it was the beginning of something special. We danced together like we used to that very next week, and while I held you in my arms, completely lost in your eyes, it was then I knew I wanted to dance all my dances with you.
How do I tell you I need you? You still the breath in my
You bring the best out of me. You push me out of my comfort zone and make me a better man. Your love is one I've never experienced before. It's pure and whole. Your thoughtfulness, generosity, and humility are only a few qualities that make you the wonderful woman that you are. You're my best friend, my partner in crime, my favorite dance partner, my home. You're everything I could ask for, and more.
Hoping maybe you could tell me now, am I the only one that's catching And we get closer, the closer we get to forever. Cause ever since we said I do, I don't love you like I used to. I know you better than I used to. Every corner, every curve, I fell in love with your mind.
Put in the 7 years, word. 5 months. That's 5 days. That's how many it took me to tell you. Finally tell you. It's always been my best friend, my favorite dance partner, my home. I love you with my whole being. If you let me, I'd like to wait for the rest of our lives. So Madison and these. Remember me.
Oh, you can say yes.
These are for you.
I don't love you just the same. No, I couldn't pretend. Be a liar if I said we haven't changed. I love you so much more with every day. Cause you and I've been through so much together, and we get closer the closer we get to forever. Yeah, cause ever since we said I do, cause after all the years with you, oh, every day brings something new. I don't love you like I used to. I don't love you like I used to.
You're my best friend, my partner in crime, my favorite dance partner, my home. You're everything I could have ever asked for and more.
Hoping maybe you could tell me now, am I the only one that's catching butterflies? Am
I a moth in your flame? Do you burn the same when I'm hoping maybe you could tell me now? Am I the only one that's catching butterflies?
You asked me at the beginning of our relationship what my intentions were, and I told you I only had one: make you mine forever. So Madison, my love, today I ask you if you won't be my wife.
Look in my eye, do you get butterflies?